it. The labor camp, stand out in this memory I revive. Guess my daddy raised a family there with two hard working hands, and he tried to feed my mom's hungry eyes. Dreamed of something better, and my mama's faith was strong. And as kids, we were just too young to realize that another class of people, they put us somewhere just below. One more reason for my mama's hungry eyes. Mama never had the luxury she wanted, but that wasn't 'cause my daddy didn't try. She only wanted things she really. I still recall.